Hail YouTube, it is I, Mike, and welcome back to Dark Souls 2, Scholar of the First Sin, my personal favorite Souls game.
I don't know why people gave this game such a bad rap. It's really not that bad. Yeah, if you like this video, like, comment, subscribe, and share on any platform, Twitter, YouTube, Facebook. What? Ow! Your rocks hurt, old man! I need more life gems. Yeah, see, Ferrous Lockstones. I told you I had plenty of those. See, getting the text. And it's nothing super important. Human figgies! I like the human figgies. Oh boy. I do vaguely remember this place. And I seem to remember it being really quite painful. Oh, hey, look! A Knigget! Soon to be a dead Knigget! Okay. Let's go! You thought? Ah! I didn't see you! Run away! Excuse me. Also, why is that a ghosty boy? Oh, Jesus. Okay. Hey, that's the axe I'm using. Seek mightier souls. Bitch, I'm the mightiest soul. Hold on. Ah. Aha! I'm a berserker. Let's do it! I don't think this is gonna actually be any good. I think it's gonna be kind of crap. But I'm hoping that, at least if nothing else, maybe it'll be fun. Yay! Hi, Fran! No! Yes, that actually really sucked. That was no good at all. That's not good. Hey! Grabbing is bad. Okay. Never grab a lady without her consent. How do you like fire? Oh, you don't seem to care about fire at all. We'll kill him. I will do it. He will die. Let's go. Retrieve my zero souls. Haha! Told you. Excuse me. Yeah, snuck up on me. You guys are little assholes. Now, normally, I'm very wary of freestanding white trees. Oops. Produce the symbol of the king. Okay. Well, what if I don't want to? Eh? What about that? Did you even think of that, you arsehole? Right, eat lightning axe, bitch face. Okay, we're going up now. Oh, hi. I think this is a cliff. Aye. I don't know where I am. Hug the left wall. Ah, bummer. That's where I was. Okay. Let's try again. This time we'll hug the right wall. Well, now this is something. Oh, hi. I don't like ghosty goo bastards sneaking up on me. Get out of here. Ooh, what's this? Fire seed.
Leave me be. I like it. Business have you here, traveler?
Is you a head, brah?
You may call me Vengal, if I deserve a name in this sorry state. flap these gums. This is pleasant.
Is it?
Long ago, I was hired to defend the kingdom. I remember a long, brutal fight, and then somebody killed me. Or so I thought. I came to and found myself like this. I don't know what explains it, but it's not so bad, really. Now I watch the days go by, gaze at the night sky, thinking of the finer things, far removed from war. I'd grown weary of battle, but did not realize it until now.
You're ahead.
I know not what brings you on this journey, nor will I deign to ask. You may bear a great burden.
You're ahead.
Don't we all? I prefer to stay my distance. But I want to warn you of something. My body. I see visions. My body, headless, raging without me.
Yeah.
My body wielding my sword, a sword forged only to kill. My body will show no mercy. If you see the wretched thing, stay far away.
Bro, you're ahead.
I learn new things every day. And thanks to you, I've recalled the joy of conversation. If I can help you,
buy items? Bro, you sell shit?
I cannot lie. I was a hired hand, yes. And for his highness. But perhaps it's for the best. Farewell.
I retire to my silence. Oh, I like him. Even though he's ahead. Hoominifiggy! There's an item. All right. Okay. Right. I know where I am now. Anyway. These moths. Magic bolt. Cursed. Ugh, I'm very unsexified. Oh, hello. Guess that's my fault then. They wouldn't put a mimic here. Dark Scythe, eh? Alright then. What are you? Scorpion Man? Is it Dwayne Johnson and the Scorpion King? Sure. I can almost guarantee you ain't friendly, so... Oh! You hurt? Yeah! It's a dude's body. Okay, then. Yeah. Again, you heart. What? Ah. Dain's armor?
Sublime bone dust.
Is it really? Ooh. Ooh. Okay, here we go. Black Knight Halberd. Yum! That was close. I would like to go on record saying I don't appreciate it. Oh, hey, look, it's Head Guy. I wonder if anything happens if I go back to him. What is your purpose? What purpose dost thou serve? And for which master do you ruminate? Up there? Can he get up there? Ugh, it's fine. Oh, you leave me be, you cursed pots. Human effigy. Oh, you aren't frozen. He has gold hair. He must be elite. Oh yeah, he's taking more damage. Ah, and dealing more! Just trade some blows. You don't really seem to be guarding anything, so I think I can just leave you alone. Yipe! Oh, this is not a good place. Not a good place! God. Oh, I hate it. He's locked. I can't get up there. Anyway. Oh joy. I don't have to revive you, do I? No? Thank God. Where's that river coming from? Nobody likes a random river. You bastard. You're right. Okay, if the pot has a face, you break the fucking base. My jumping is not going so well, mother. Yep. There we go. Put a mimic there. Meow. Ooh. No, arsehole. I will fuck you up in my axe, I will. Okay, get me away from the car, Snow. Thank you. Fragrante brunt of yore. Alright, well, that obviously goes somewhere. Can I, I wanted to knock that down for another shortcut. Shortcuts are nice to have. Walking up these stairs. Nowheres.
Ooh.
Skeptic spice. I'm skeptic of that spice. Do I need a spice of skeptic's life? Oh, this looks wonderful. Thanks, lady. Damn it. Oh. Hi. Your human bits are quite attractive. Ivor Wart? Whoa! Thank you. nice stick. Get your head out of the gutter. Where'd she go? What's she doing? Ow, that hurt. I'm not sure it was worth anything, but you know what? She had what looked like fairly nice tits. If it weren't for that scorpion bit and, you know, trying to murder me, I think we could have got along just fine. Now, this is just a hunch. Like a common bandit. How did I? Was it down there? Ah, it was. Okay. Just a hunch. Okay, maybe not then. He is a scorpion. She was a scorpion. So I was just, huh. Guess I was wrong. That's okay. Would never be the first time. Was that monkey laughing like a person? Funk Soul Brother, check it out now. I like those ones that I don't have to stop moving to use. Those are really quite nice. Really is a shame she tried to kill me. There is fun. prism stone. Come on, baby, light my fire. Whoa! Broke my ring. Eat axe. Come on, bitch. Hey. Hey, wouldn't put a mimic here. In here. Grim axe. What's a grim? Looks like I could open up just all the doors I want. I'm not fucking going to, but I could. Let's see. And oh, look, that's been about another hour actually. 44 minutes. So we'll call that one there. We'll see you guys in the next one. If you liked it, like, comment, subscribe to all the beautiful things, and hey, don't forget to share the video. Bye!